everyone. My name is Didi Vergados, and I'm here with my good friend and fellow hypnotist, David Fairweather. Today, we are in downtown Toronto, and we are going to be hitting the streets to show you just how street hypnosis is done.
And relax. Close your eyes. Drift all the way down, just sinking deeper and deeper.
You guys down here to watch the performances today? You can try to lift this right foot and find out it's stuck and bolted to the ground. That's a funny feeling, isn't it? Probably gonna start feeling a smile coming across your face as that hand touches you, just break out laughing. It's really just a really weird feeling. Breathe out really slowly, just let your hands drift down. Okay, one, two, eyes open. You did really good there. Okay, one, two, eyes open. Back to here, very good. Right, so you can just close your eyes and sleep all the way down, drifting, floating, sinking. It's rising up in our pocket of air, and the higher it gets, the sillier this feels. In a moment, it's gonna touch your head. But when I ask you to open your eyes in a second, your eyes will open, but your hand will be firmly stuck to your head. You won't be able to move. Eyes open, is that your hand up there?
Yeah.
Has that always been up there?
No.
No, you can try to pull your hand off your head and find that it sticks.
It was like, it wasn't like I was lifting, it was like actually like a natural kind of...
Yeah, it just kind of happened. I know this happens really differently for everyone. Not everyone responds in the same way.
Maybe I can hypnotize these police officers. You guys ever been hypnotized?
Are you hypnotized right now?
Going on here? You guys look like you're having a debate of some kind.
No.
You should be out having fun. Just close your eyes and sleep all the way down. Just close your eyes and drift all the way down. Just close your eyes and sleep all the way down. Just open your eyes and look at that hand. Is that your hand and your head? It's an interesting thing, but your hand can release from your head only as quickly as your name drops out of your head. One, two, eyes open, back here. And my name's David. What's your name again? Second, just sleep all the way down, drifting, floating. I'm going to ask you to come back with your eyes open, and the number three will have gone from your head. And I know I've just said it, but the number between two and four will have drifted all the way out.
Will you just count my fingers for me for a moment?
Sandy, are you sure? Count them again.
Four?
And it goes to four. And it's just gone. That's weird, isn't it? But watch this. See that? That's that number three back into your head now, and there it is.
Do you know that there's research that shows, because I noticed you have really big muscles, that if you just think about flexing your muscles over time, they'll actually grow by 5%?
Yeah.
Were you aware of that?
Right.
All the way together. Just like that. Closer and closer, more and more relaxed. And in a moment when those hands touch, you can take a nice deep breath in. Continue to erase that name until there's nothing left of it at all. And when that name is completely erased from that chalkboard, just nod your head and let eyes me wide know. Open. Hey, how you doing? Sorry, I forget, what was your name again? Your name? Dawn, something like that. That's okay, you did a good job. Sleep all the way down, that's right.
David will be approaching this young gang of young men to see if he can hypnotize them into comatose.
You never know.
You guys out having fun today? You're out having fun today? You just continue to keep going deeper as I speak. Deeper and deeper. Just breathing and relaxing while everyone open. You'll open your eyes, you come back, you won't remember being hypnotized. You won't even believe you've been hypnotized. And when that's understood, just let that head nod. Very good. One, two, eyes open, back to the room.
You're
doing a really good job there.
Just close your eyes
and sleep all the way down. That's right, your feet will support you. All the way down, deeper and deeper. Now in a second, I'm going to say one, two, eyes open. You're going to open your eyes, you're going to look at that hand, you won't be able to move that hand.
One, two,
eyes open. What's going on with your hand here? Is that stuck to your head? Is that stuck to... That's funny, it's the funniest thing. Try and pull it away, find it stuck. The more you try, the harder it's to eyes open, and you'll find that your hand drops down, not as quickly as that name drops all the way out of your head. Like you've never had a name. One, two, eyes open, and that hand just drops down, and that's interesting. My name's David. What was your name? What was your name? What was your name? My name's David. You got a name, what's your name?
My name is Shamar.
Your name is Shamar. What was your name? What was your name? As you look at me, what was your name? It's an interesting, well, I'm gonna tap you on the head, your name's gonna come straight back to you. Bro, but you'll find your feet are stuck to the ground. You understand? What's your name?
Alex.
What? That's fantastic. Now try. How are you going to get home? How are you going to get home? Just come over to here. Just come over. If you can pick that up, only if you can pick that up, you can have it. That's right. Just go and get that. If you can pick that up, you can take that home.
All right. Sure.
That's right. That's a fantastic thing, isn't it? I know. Sleep all the way down. That's right.
Fantastic.